sides of the river. Near the two we've seen. Down the long O'Connell Street and up the steel green. Heroin sold open leader was Monty Kahai. Looks one round the number, seems like the hands were tied.